site, sabi lang po na si your school, actually teach 7 kilometers. Mula sa Rimer 1, 4 kilometers kami siya. Okay. This is 2 months ago. The unit price is 1.6 million. It's still 2 million po. Yung pinakamura. The price increase sa taro. Ang pinakamahal po is 4.5 million. Pero kung spot cash po, 2.9 lang. So, open na po lahat ng buildings. Bukas na siya. I have 1 unit left here. I have 6 units left sa Blanca. For Delicia, I still have mga around 70 units and 30 units for Blanca. So, this is 2018 yung turnover. Ito naman po 2018 yung turnover. Ito 2016, 2015. So, yung first turnover po natin next year. Sa harapan po, 4-story lahat yan, ito yung conservation area, and dito po yung Savior School. In between the cross, you can see here, is the conservation area. Walang kita kayo, replanting lang na kaya. So, eco-friendly, nakapalibutan ka lang ng mga replanting. Okay, this is the concept. So, po, ito po yung building ng Clara, ang bilis, yung mga tumukok. So, walang kita kayo dyan na kaya. The basketball court and the clubhouse. This is the playground area. And this is the clubhouse area. So, pagkakaroon tayo ng retail area dyan. Convenience store and laundry. Usually, mga ganyan lang po. Bakit hindi masyado meron? Kasi sa kami po ng saver, ito hindi ang those times. That's why, hindi na po natin nilagay ng commercial. And, good thing about this is 15 units sa ibang project namin kasi it used to be 30 units per floor. So, kalahati. Maliit lang yung big, maliit lang yung ano, konti lang yung community. So, sa isang 4-story, 60 units na yun. Diba? Hindi ganun ka-crack, hindi ganun kadami units. So, this will be the right view. Especially if your building is here in Clara, diba? Ang view mo is yung Santa Rosa, yung diba? Kung medyo mataas. Katulad ko sinabi namin kanina, ang pinaka magandang return ko for the value right now, 30 months to pay yung down payment. No interest. 8,000 to 10,000 a month, yung own a piece of new value. Pag na turnover na po, pwede yun na pa rin. Para yung monthly, na binabayaran nyo kay banko, kasi around 15,000 yung makakarin ng studio. Yung monthly na binabayaran mo kay banko, ang nagbabayan, yung kita mo na ako binabayaran. Okay? Any questions?
To supplement all of the projects, the top of the development financing.
Security bank.
Yeah, security 90% 20% down payment. For example, 10% down payment.